Today we are going to learn about my family. Okay? We have already learned about my family in LKG. Open the GK book to page number 5. Okay? Now look at this picture. How many people are there in this picture? There is mother, father and two children. Correct? So this is a small family. Okay? Where there is mother, father and children, it's a small family. Okay? Now look at this picture. How many people are there in this picture? There is mother, there is father, there are children and there is a grandmother and a grandfather. Right? So when you have grandmother and grandfather, it will become a large family. If you are staying with your grandparents, then you have a large family. Now look at this picture. There are so many people in this picture, right? So we have mother, we have father, we have children, and then we have grandfather and grandmother. Now who are these two? They are uncle and auntie. So if all of them are staying together, then it's a joint family. If you have grandparents and if you have your uncle and auntie also staying with you, then it's a joint family. Okay? Let's see one more time. Small family has only mother, father and children. Large family has mother, father, grandparents and children. Joint family has mother, father, children, grandparents and uncle and aunt. Okay? Now let's turn to page number 6. Okay? Now what is there on page number 6? You will see that. Now on page number 6, we are going to say what you call your grandparents and your uncle auntie. Okay? Now your father's father is your grandfather and you call him Dada. Your father's mother is also your grandmother and you call her Dadi. So your father's father is Dada and your father's mother is Dadi for you. Now let's come to your mother's father. Your mother's father is also your grandfather but you call him Nana. And your mother's mother is also your grandmother or you call her Nani. So your mother's father is Nana and mother's mother is Nani. Now, who is your father's brother? What do you call your father's brother? Your father's brother is your uncle. And you call him Chacha or Kaka. Your father's sister is your aunt. And what do you call her? Bahu. Mother's brother is your uncle and you call him Mama. Mother's sister is your aunt and you call her Masi. Now, who are the uncle and aunt's children? What do you call them? They are your cousins. And the children of father and mother. That is you and your brother or your sister. Okay? So, you either have a brother or you either have a sister. Or you can have both. Okay? Now that we have seen all the relations and joint family, small family and large family, we have to complete this fun time. Okay? My name is Dash. You have to write your name. You have to write your father's name, mother's name. Then how many brothers you have, how many sisters you have and whether yours is a big family, small family or a joint family. Okay? You have to finish this activity. Thank you.